are at Oakton's Park at Weybridge, ready for the start of Cannibal Run Europe 2011. So today is the start of the Cannibal Run Europe 2011. How are you feeling today?
Really excited, yeah, really excited. Yeah, looking forward to it.
Not knowing what to expect. It's our first year, so we're very excited. Yeah.
Fantastic. And with regards to the places and destinations that we'll be going, do you have any idea on where we are going?
No, but hopefully somewhere hot because I've only got t-shirts. So
we've tried to bribe Jan as well. She's not having any of it.
It doesn't matter.
So today is the start of the Cannibal Run 2011. How are you guys feeling today?
Very good.
You feeling really good?
Very confident.
Fantastic. So guys, tell us exactly about your outfits today.
It's just our normal dress.
Yeah, we dress like this every day.
Oh, that's fab. Yeah. I love it. So it's an ordinary work day then.
Well, we're looking for football clubs.
Okay.
We want to buy a couple of clubs. We are Manchester City. We're thinking about taking Man United, Old Trafford.
That's why we're in red and white. We're going to wear black and white later on.
Oh, that's fab. Love it. We are here in Kitzbühel, Austria, a place best known perhaps for its winter sports, hosting the most important downhill race of the World Cup ski circuit. But today, the sun is shining, it's a beautiful summer's evening, and the cannonballers are enjoying a meal and drinks after a hard day and night of driving. We are here on the stunning Gardenia Pass in the Italian Dolomites, and this is the intermediate checkpoint for the cannonballers who left Kitzbühel earlier this morning. It's here they discover their final destination for the day. It's Tuesday evening, it's a scorching 34 degrees, and we are here in the capital of Croatia, Zagreb. Today the cannonballers really got to test their cars on some of the best and most famous roads of Europe. And tonight is party time. If that's not enough, tomorrow is time to push these cars to the limits on track day. So we're here at the Red Bull Ring in Austria, and as you can see, the cannonballers are lining up ready for their parade lap. Tonight we are here in stormy Salzburg, birthplace of Mozart and home of the classic musical The Sound of Music. Cannonballers have been treated to the most breathtaking views in the most exclusive restaurant in the city. A perfect way to end an exhilarating track day.
Brussels, the capital of Belgium and the heart of the European Union, plays host to cannonballers on the penultimate stage of the 2011 run. Unseasonably cold and rainy, the weather has not dampened spirits as cannonballers prepare the final journey home.
So George, you came second on stage 5 of today. How are you feeling about it?
Very surprised, very happy. I was able to find a final late point and get here in time. Cars been running excellently. I'm very happy to have a car that has today broke 278,000 miles.
Say that again to the camera.
278,000
miles. 278,000
miles.
Absolutely wonderful.
Original engine, no rebuild.
All original.
All original, yes.
Fantastic. We are here at the Grove in Hertfordshire for the final night of the Cannibal Run Europe 2011. And tonight we'll be finding out who is this year's ultimate winner.